Where are they?
Mr. Bridger took them.
Bridger's taken the curtains?
The curtains? Her belongings.
You've changed the curtains.
Well, of course I have. I keep a clean house here, I do. They've gone to the wash.
The wash?
When?
About an hour ago.
Where is it?
The corner of Market Street. Next door to the corn merchants.
So what happened after that, Sal?
What do you think?
No.
You want to be careful, his wife will catch you. It'll be worth it.
There they are.
Good day, you ladies.
Ladies, hark of the pilly cock. Looking for ladies, are you, then, you hot young rip?
Those curtains.
What about them?
They ain't to be washed.
Oh, you're a juicy young devil, ain't you, eh? He's got a rolling eye.
Listen, ladies, all I want is...
We all know what you want, don't we? Give us a kiss, then.
To me for a moment, then I am all yours.
Oh, all of us? He must be Hercules.
Oh, he's lovely.
Now listen, ladies, listen. Let these curtains.
Never you mind these curtains. Come here.
Ladies, these curtains must be burnt.
Burnt?
Yeah. You see, these curtains come from the lodging house in King Street, where my poor brother, he died there last night. He died there, in my arms. Isn't that right, sis? You see, he's a sailor who's just come back from the Indies. In fact, we burnt his bed linen last night. Still, ashes to ashes. Life must go on, eh? Eh? Life must go on. Who's gonna be the first lucky wench, eh? How about you, Chucky? Come on.
You keep
up with your sails and let's show these cats a sport, shall we?
Keep
Ow!
Keep
darling!
Keep away from me! No!
Oh, kiss me!
Take them curtains and get out of there!
One kiss.
Be off, you lecherous brute!
I'll go on.
I'll take those Turpin. Don't keep me waiting. Find hiding place, Jane. Bring them here, Turpin. Bring them.
Drop your shooter, Mr. Bridger. 5 seconds before I send you to hell, Mr. Bridger. One, two, three, four! And the other beauties. Now, off your prances.